different to usual solemn atmosphere. Today, teachers and students at the Nguyễn Du Lào Vietnamese Bilingual School got together to make bánh trưng or square glutinous rice cake, a traditional Tết delight.
We want to help the Vietnamese students, our children, and local Lao people understand more about the traditional culture and customs of the Vietnamese people, as well as the meaning of Tết, which is a time for reuniting with families and enjoying a warm holiday atmosphere.
Trịnh Minh Thái was born and grows up in Laos, and today he's quite proud to help his Lao friends at school learn how to make bánh trưng and explain the meaning of the cake in the Vietnamese culture.
This is the first time I have participated in the school program. My parents taught me how to wrap bánh trưng, and I'm happy to help my Lao friends wrap up the cakes and tell them about Vietnamese culture.
Making the cakes proved popular among Vietnamese and Lao alike, as it gave teachers and students the chance to get together and gain a better understanding of Vietnam's traditional customs and culture.
I've tried bánh trưng before and it's delicious, but this is the first time I've ever grabbed one of the cakes. This not only contributes to strengthening links between teachers and students, but also helps me understand more about Vietnamese culture. Making bánh trưng is significant for Vietnamese people, and doing it myself helped me understand more about Tết, which is a time for people to gather together and spread happiness.
Making bánh trưng attracted hundreds of teachers and students who had a lot of fun with their creations.